In this video, I will teach you two extra bits of information that you need to know about the Japanese consonants. Number 1. Palatalized consonants. Most of the consonants in Japanese can be combined with the palatal approximant. Ya, yu, yo. In this beginner course, we haven't covered hiragana or katakana yet, but for those of you who have already mastered the writing systems, the palatalized consonants are indicated in writing by the small ya, yu, and yo letters. Most of the palatalized consonants are fairly straightforward. What you need to do is simply to raise the middle of the tongue towards the roof of the mouth. Let's go over each of the palatalized consonants. Kagyo and gagyo. Ka, ku, ko. Kya, kyu, kyo. Ka, ku, ko. Kya, kyu, kyo. Ka, kya, ku, kyu, ko, kyo. Ka, kya, ku, kyu, ko, kyo. Ga, gu, go. Gya, gyu, gyo. Ga, gu, go. Gya, gyu, gyo. Ga, gya, gu, gyu, go, gyo. Ga, gya, gu, gyu, go, gyo. Sagyo and zagyo. The voiceless alveolar fricative s becomes the voiceless alveolar palatal fricative sh. Sa, su, so. Sha, shu, sho. Sa, su, so. Sha, shu, sho. Sa, sha, su, shu, so, sho. Sa, sha, su, shu, so, sho. The voiced version, z, becomes either the voiced alveolar palatal fricative, zha, zhu, zho, or the voiced alveolar palatal affricate, zha, zhu, zho. Za, zu, zo. Zha, zhu, zho. Zha, zhu, zho. Za, zu, zo. Zha, zhu, zho. Zha, zhu, zho. Za, zha, zha, zu, zhu, zhu, zo, zho, zho. Za, zha, zha, zu, zhu, zhu, zo, zho, zho. As explained in part 1, an affricate is a stop followed by a fricative. In this case, the voiced alveolar stop, d, is followed by the voiced alveolar palatal fricative, zh, zha, zhu, zho. It doesn't really matter whether you use the fricative, zha, zhu, zho, or the affricate, zha, zhu, zho. I personally prefer the affricate, zha, zhu, zho. It may be hard for some of you to grasp the difference between the alveolar fricatives and the alveolar palatal affricates, so I will alternate between the two several times. Sha, shu, sho. Cha, chu, cho. Sha, shu, sho. Cha, chu, cho. Zha, zhu, zho. Zha, zhu, zho. Zha, zhu, zho. Zha, zhu, zho. Tagyo and dagyo. The voiceless alveolar stop, t, becomes the voiceless alveolar palatal affricate. Ta, tsu, to. Cha, chu, cho. Ta, tsu, to. Cha, chu, cho. Ta, cha, tsu, chu, to, cho. Ta, cha, tsu, chu, to, cho. The palatalized versions of the voiced alveolar stop, d, are rarely used in contemporary Japanese. But even when they are used, there's no need to worry because they are exactly the same sounds as the palatalized versions of the voiced alveolar fricative that we just saw in the previous section. Da, zu, do, ja, ju, jo. Da, zu, do, ja, ju, jo. Da, ja, zu, ju, do, jo. Da, ja, zu, ju, do, jo. Na gyo. Na, ぬ、の、にゃ、にゅ、にょ。な、ぬ、の、にゃ、にゅ、にょ。な、にゃ、ぬ、にゅ、の、にょ。な、にゃ、ぬ、にゅ、の、にょ。は行、は、ふ、ほ、ひゃ、ひゅ、ひょ。は、ふ、ほ。ひゃ、ひゅ、ひょ。は、ひゃ、ふ、ひゅ、ほ、ひょ。は、ひゃ、ふ、ひゅ、ほ、ひょ。ば、ぶ、ぼ。びゃ、びゅ、びょ。ば、ぶ、ぼ。びゃ、びゅ、びょ。ば、びゃ、ぶ、びゅ、ぼ、びょ。ば、びゃ、ぶ、びゅ、ぼ、びょ。ぱ、ぷ、ぽ。ぴゃ、ぴゅ、ぴょ。ぱ、ぷ、ぽ。ぴゃ、ぴゅ、ぴょ。ぱ、ぴゃ、ぷ、ぴゅ、ぽ。ぴょ、ぱ、ぴゃ、ぷ、ぴゅ、ぽ、ぴょ。ま行、ま、む、も。みゃ、みゅ、みょ。ま、む、も。みゃ、みゅ、みょ。ま、みゃ、む、みゅ、も、みょ。ま、みゃ、む、みゅ、も、みょ。 ヤ行 cannot be combined with ヤ行 itself. ラ行、
ラ、ル、ロ、リャ、リュ、リョ。ラ、ル、ロ、リャ、リュ、リョ。ラ、リャ、ル、リュ、ロ、リョ。ラ、リャ、ル、リュ、ロ、リョ。
和行 cannot be combined with ヤ行. Before we move on to the second portion of this video, let's practice some common Japanese words that include these sounds.
客、客、く、客、客、客、く、客、牛、牛、う、牛、牛、牛、う、牛、今日、今日、う、今日、今日、今日、う、今日。
おしゃれ、
お、しゃ、れ、おしゃれ、おしゃれ、お、しゃ、れ、おしゃれ。
週末、
週、う、ま、つ、週末、週末、週、う、ま、つ、週末。
徐々に、徐々に、
徐々に、
徐々に、徐々に、
徐々に、
徐々に。
お茶、
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 お茶。
中学校、
中学校、
う、中学校、
中学校、
中学校、
う、中学校。
超、超、う、
超、
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 う、超。
こんにゃく、
こ、ん、にゃ、く。
こんにゃく、
こんにゃく、
こ、ん、にゃ、く。
こんにゃく。
入院、
入院、入院、入院、入院、入院、尿、尿、う、尿、尿、尿、う、尿、百、百、百、百、百、百、
ほし、ヒューマ、
ほ、し、ヒュー、う、ま、
ほし、ヒューマ、ほし、ヒューマ、
ほ、し、ヒュー、う、ま、
ほし、ヒューマ、
ひょう、ひょう、う、ひょう、ひょう、ひょう、う、ひょう、
白夜、白夜、白夜、白夜、白夜、白夜、
コンピューター、コンピューター、
コンピューター、コンピューター、
コンピューター、
コンピューター、
病気、病気、病気、病気、病気、病気、
動脈、
動脈、動脈、
動脈、
動脈、動脈、
ミュージカル、
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 ミュージカル、ミュージカル、
ミュージカル、
妙、妙、う、妙、妙、妙、う、妙、略、略、略、略、略、略、
リュック、
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 量、
量、
う、
量、
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 う、量。
Number 2. Geminate consonants, or long consonants. In part 1, you learned that the vowels in Japanese can be either short or long. Similarly, the Japanese consonants can be lengthened. We haven't covered hiragana or katakana in this beginner course yet, but for those of you who are already familiar with these writing systems, geminate consonants in Japanese are indicated by the small tsu character. When writing in romaji, on the other hand, geminate consonants are indicated by double consonants. Producing a geminate consonant is simple and easy. All you have to do is to make the articulation of the target consonant longer. Here are some pairs of words that differ from each other only with respect to the length of the consonant in the intervocalic position, that is, between the two vowels. Some of these words are made up and therefore have no meaning. 赤、
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 石、
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 歌、
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 犬、
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 服、服、
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 あれ、
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 あわ、
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 あわ。
This is the end of this episode. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below, and see you next time.